Sorry, Detective. Didn't mean to obstruct justice or anything.
That's fine.
You know, I'm kind of busy with my own case of a missing person. I was wondering if you've seen Grace, girl about yay high?
I can't say that I have. Why are you asking?
Well, I'm looking for her.
Is she in trouble?
No. She's just hiding somewhere. But we can't have a rascal like that running around unchecked at a time like this, you understand?
Well, I haven't seen her.
Well, let me know if you find her. I'll be around. I'll keep an eye out for your man, Jeremy. You scratch my back, Detective, and I'll scratch yours.
McCarthy reminded Detective Conby of an old bar.
Looks like everything's back to normal here. Eccentric. What are these symbols? Looks like alchemy or star constellations.
I did it. I crossed the thresholds to my intended destination without a focusing device. My talisman now knows these roads, and I have no need for the plates. I can find my way to Lafayette as easy as I find my own room. I visited the grave of my father and seen the oven waiting for me. Thank you for opening these doors. I now must summon my courage and go back to that hateful mound outside the oil rig. I hope you'll be feeling better when I return. Jeremy.
These paintings got some grim-looking rot on them. Astarte Artist Colony. I remember hearing about their disappearance. Must have been 15 years or more now.
Will I need to remember how to get them out again? They are locked up for good reason. I am sure she is still able to whisper the answer in the ears of the wrong people. But not for long. I will see her burned soon enough. That black goat will be sacrificed to put an end to it all. Then... The simple...
Thank you.
Looks like some kind of rot. What the hell is going on? I need the key. This must be the clock that Jeremy wrote about in the commonplace book. Looks like the plate that held the talisman in the seance room. But it's...
I think I've seen this somewhere. Something in the commonplace book about this. Thank you. broke. Or maybe it just stopped at a very precise place.